Call it the new border war on jobs. Missouri has just won the latest battle to bring new businesses to the state. Freightquote.com is breaking ground on its new headquarters. KMBC 9's Rebecca Gannon explains.
$30 million to move half a mile into the state of Missouri. Freightquote.com announces that today with its groundbreaking that happened here at the southeast corner of 435 and State Line. I know it just looks like a big field right now, but take a look at this artist rendering. It's going to be a 200,000 square foot facility. It's going to have about 1,200 jobs, and it's going to be a $44 million headquarters. It's going to be built and done by June of 2013. Now, keep in mind that Missouri offered $30 million in tax breaks to lure the company to the Show Me State, but one of the real estate developers says that's not the only reason the company moved here.
We spent a great deal of time looking at where the zip codes in which their employees were located, and tried to choose a location that was most evenly distributed.
Freightquote.com is the largest online freight logistics company in the nation right now, and they say that they will continue to expand. That's another reason they want this property, is because there are very few pieces of property in the major metropolitan area where they can expand to. Reporting here in Kansas City, Rebecca Gannon, KMBC 9 News.